All right, now that the car is pretty fast, let's upgrade the brakes.
Here's a new caliper compared to the old one.
All right, removing the brake caliper. Now time to remove these big old nuts on the control arms. And it looks like a 15/16. The top one is 7/8.
Now let's remove the tie rod. Now we release the ball joints from the knuckle and it should come out. Man, I love this tool. Follow for the progress.
And this is out.